32-inch long piece of wood is cut into two pieces. The longer piece is 8 inches longer than the shorter piece. We want to find the length of the shorter piece of wood. Let's see if we can model this. If this is the piece of wood, we know the total length is 32 inches. But we're cutting it into two pieces so that one piece is 8 inches longer than the other piece. So let's say we cut it here. We don't know the length of either piece, so we're going to have to use a variable. So if we call the length of the shorter piece x, and the longer piece is 8 inches longer, we could represent this length as x plus 8, where the units of both of these would be in inches. But now with this information, we can write an equation. We know if we add these two lengths together, it must be 32 inches. So we can write the equation x plus x plus 8 must equal 32. And now we can solve this equation for x. We'll first combine our like terms here. X plus x would be 2x. So we have 2x plus 8 equals 32. Now we have a basic two-step equation. In order to isolate x, we'll have to undo this addition and undo this multiplication. We'll undo the addition first. The opposite of plus 8 is minus 8, so we'll subtract 8 on both sides of the equation. This would be 0, so we'd have 2x equals 32 minus 8 is equal to 24. Divide both sides by 2. We have x equals 12. So if x equals 12, the length of this piece would be 12 inches. And x plus 8 would be 20 inches. And notice how this sum is 32, and this length here is 8 inches longer than the other piece. But to answer the question, we want to know what the length is of the shorter piece. The shorter piece does have length x inches, so the shorter piece is 12 inches.